I am going to demonstrate a new system today, which no one has shown until today. I am using a bicycle and a pump to lift water. I feel very good lifting water this way. Please subscribe to my channel to watch such extraordinary videos. I am now going to search for my old pump, which is located deep inside a dense jungle. I will look around here to find where the pump is. This is the spot where my old pump is located, which I will use today to pump water. This is the pump with which I will make a video today. The pump is 20 years old. It has not been used for 10 years. There is a lot of dust inside. As you can see, I'm trying to clean it with air, but the amount of dust is too much. It will require thorough cleaning because it has been lying unused for so long. I was turning it around to check if the bearings inside were still functional. Due to prolonged inactivity, rust has formed. I was carefully wiping it down because it will be repaired now. After about 10 years, I will be using this pump to lift water. It needs to be cleaned properly for this, doesn't it? This pump requires a lot of work. First, it needs to be cleaned, then oil must be applied. The fittings will have to be installed. I am carefully removing the rust. I am opening the old packing, which was installed 10 years ago. Removing it is taking a lot of time and effort, but it's not an issue since I have enough time. The old packing has been removed now. I will install the new packing. I will use three new packings. I have applied grease to the new packing. I will now install them one by one. Although installing these packings is a bit difficult because I am new to this, I can manage. As you can see, I have installed one. I am now installing the second one. My pump is ready. You can see the pump is ready. Now only the work of the cycle is left. My channel is new and I haven't yet reached 1000 subscribers or 4000 watch hours. So please help me. I have put a lot of effort into making this video. If you like it and want to see more videos like this, please make sure to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. have finally succeeded in our project. We are very happy about this, especially I am. If you are interested in watching more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.